Whee! I think sometimes we sell ourselves short, and that's really dangerous. I did that a pretty good amount in high school, and that obviously isn't doing you any favors. It's going pretty good though, you know? Just chilling, some shortcuts here and there. But the crazy thing is that once you have like a new standard for yourself, then you have to keep improving in order to keep improving, you know? Which means there has to be ways to save time or ways to better use your time. But yeah, I'm grateful, man. Grateful for my life, thankful for life and perspective, and I mean, I can just talk here and it's like anybody could show up, you know? It's crazy. I don't think I treated the opportunity of Twitch as good as I could have back in the day. And that's okay. We learn from our mistakes. But this does help me, like, relax and chill, and I think I've said some good stuff. I'm gonna make some clips about some of the things I've said, because I feel like I've said some good stuff, you know?